Kranj.
We are very excited to be part of this network, to share experiences with other cities that are part of the network, and we are also very excited that next year will be the year where Kranj will be able to show what it has to offer to the whole of the European Union.